I don't do this often, but to give you an idea of what the car can do,